Ons sit nou hier so saam met Barbie Moore from the Netherlands en ons gaan nou 'n bietjie meer van hom uitvind. How did the name come about?
Well, actually it's a translation from my last name in Dutch. My real name is Bart van der Meer, and Meer is more in English. So yeah, Be More is just like I want to give something more with my music.
Okay, and tell us a bit more about your specific music that you play.
It's very like energetic, uplifting electro house, I guess. But I like to throw a little bit of techno, like cool grooves and stuff in there too.
What can we expect from Napoleon Saga?
The Napoleon Saga, it was just released, yeah. It's on Skrillex's label.
Yes.
And I've just been experimenting a bit with my music. It's Napoleon has a bit of like a, almost like a reggae kind of feel to it. It's a bit like toned down a little bit, but still it has that bounce.
Okay.
And Saga is a bit of a disco influenced, crazy, noisy beat.
So what do you think of Grietfest?
I actually just got here, but it looks amazing. I just walked in through the crowd and people are having so much fun and it looks amazing. It's blowing up right now in the US and like the festivals are so big. And they're big here too, but I think the US is taking the lead, but it doesn't say anything about the vibe. And you know, the vibe here tonight looks amazing, so I'm super excited to play. Yo, what's up Johannesburg, this is Bart Beemore. I just arrived here at Grietfest and I'm so excited to play. I just checked out the vibe and it looks amazing, so I'm ready to go on stage and kick some ass. I'll see you there.